trains on Harbour line towards Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus in Mumbai were affected Monday morning owing to a rail fracture between Vashi and Mankhurd station. A huge population in Mumbai depends on the local trains for commuting, and the chaos due to delay was evident at the railway stations. Railway fractures occur due to sudden fluctuation in temperatures, and if not repaired on time, can lead to derailment.